Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to some more Bioshock. I'm sorry I briefly cut to when some crazy stuff was going on, but, you know, I had to take a break. I don't know what the hell's gonna happen. I get, like, this feeling sometimes that... get to a point where you won't get to the point, but maybe you do. Start getting that feeling like, yeah, I'm gonna fuck something up here. Like really bad. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Whoa. This looks so weird. Do it again! I don't even think that. Oh, dude, that would suck if I did it. Yeah, I just had the feeling something bad was gonna happen, and I couldn't brace myself for that. So, I just, I said. Wasn't this the way to go? Electric button. I swore this was the way to go. What? I thought this was the way to go. Like my first time dying. Drop up. Don't jump at me, man. Freak me the fuck out.
Today,
no,
I had lunch with the goddess.
I would not.
Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you unkind beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry. Dear Steinman, it's time we did something about symmetry.
Drive, girl, run! Betray me again. Oh, nice. Click all the boxes. That way. That way. That way. Oh, I got plenty of time. Plenty of time to kill right here. My machine gun friend. Surgical savings. Hell no! No, no, no. Man, this is so much hacking in this game. Embedded in that box.
Silk and down.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel!
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here.
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting.
Messed up. Oh shit. The thing creeps me the hell out. I'm staying away from that. Game's getting so scary.
Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pilot joke.
I don't think I killed him. No! What?
It's just you and me and all the tasty atom.
Did you ever kill that thing?
Stay away from her or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of atom. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Bryo. You won't survive without the atom those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's little Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while, somehow.
Messed up. You either rescue the little sister or Harvester. You Harvester, you get max Adam to spend on plasmids, but she will not survive the process. Crisper, you get less Adam, but Tenenbaum has promised to make it worth your while. The dark side or the right side? You know what I mean. Man, I'm not good in these tough decisions, but I mean, I don't think I really want to kill a little girl. I mean, she's gonna make it worth my while, and seeing that there's like this place is full of insane people, you don't have to remind me. I think I'll need as much help as possible, so I think I'm gonna rescue. Sorry, I don't
no,
want to kill him.
No.
Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive.
You know,
if you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, guards, and machines. Make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
I've gotten to the realization, because I added, like, previous episode. Well, there's apparently these eyes in this thing I didn't even notice, and I think I understand now. There's the little girls hiding in these. Because then those whatever things start what is it? Those daddy things, big daddies or whatever. I don't know how I get to it. Yeah, dude, those things could be anywhere. Those things are everywhere, man.
You're ready now.
Holy fuck!
It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sister and the atom they carry.
Do I have to kill it? Holy fuck! Run! Jesus Christ! Oh my god!
Run! The king and country crowd would like the course of
Oh shit! This is the one I want.
But God bless the town that got
yeah. Just one. There are quite a bit of spots for this to go down. Interesting. Well, we'll meet this guy in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.